Hello everyone, sorry about last episode. You know that, attic, when I was talking about this attic, kind of cut off my video. Cause, I made it to 16 minutes, so I had to cut out the ending part. So that's why it cut off at when I was talking about here. I hate it that you can't go past 15. Like even an hour can't make it an hour. You need a super duper awesome camera to do that. Well, as I just finished up there, the only part I need to do is this part, which I'm gonna do the wall right now. This part. And the upstairs. Then I'm done with this build. Then I'll start my second one, which is IHOP. IHOP's my second build I'm gonna build inside. I'm still Yeezys. There's two entrances, that one right there, and one right here. And then there's light at the entrance. I don't need the milk, I need a door. Spruce door with spruce plank. This is the darkest room ever. Because if I put the roof on, look what happens. But first I gotta drink some milk. Classrooms are smaller upstairs. History class, I would say it's a smaller class. I think they both look a little bit the same size. See how much it's 112. Going very slow. Well, it's almost over, I think. I needed to run out, so this room. Actually, I don't think this room will have a window. Because it's the darkest room and the teacher doesn't like light. So I have to cover up the windows. With blinds. And I'll have to cover up the door right here with barricades. Right there. Barricades on the window. Never mind, I can't do that. I need something. There, you take out that light, take out this window. Lights that are gonna go in here are these. teacher doesn't even like to read most of the time. But she's forced to read. This is the spot I have to do right now. This is the biggest spot. And there's gonna be even a playground outside. We see how much minutes, 5 minutes. All I gotta do is just fill up the gaps. Can't believe I'm almost done filling in the school. The top floor is not gonna be inside the video, inside the series, so I don't have to worry about the top floor yet. The only part it's going to show me coming to the top floor is to see the principal. I don't know why it's called swiftness if it doesn't give you swiftness. Let me see, 8 minutes. This is the only wall I need to do. Then I'm done. And then the fifth video is where me filling in everything. Never mind, I think I'm gonna not fill it. And I think I'm gonna fill in everything off camera. The first episode starts tomorrow. Yeah, the first episode of my new series starts tomorrow. What? I might just do this. Let me see how much minutes. 9 minutes. The video might be the shortest. I still haven't uploaded the third video yet. By the time this video comes out, the third video might have already been uploaded. By the time this video comes out. Okay, I made it to the bathroom already. After this is use the girls' restroom. That's all I'll have to do after this. Use the girls' restroom. How much? 12 minutes. Okay, I still have time. Okay, I just gotta finish this so fast. Okay, people, I gotta hurry before the 12 minutes are over. Because I don't want to go past 15. Or I'll have to cut off some of the video. I think I'm almost done, yes, I'm finished. But it might be very hard. Oh look, if I look in the mirror, there's a thing behind me. Neat. And if I look in the mirror, the thing right there. Okay. And then all I have to do is put all that stuff there, get a sign. And write boys' restroom and girls' restroom. Okay, 13 minutes. Boys. Rest. Like that video from Yeezys, and hope you have a good day. Bye.